Hello, YouTube. I'm Vinny Badabucci. How you doing? Welcome back to another 21B Pro-Am, I'm sorry. And I got some Sabre stuff on instead of the Wayne Gretzky one. Check out my new intro. Boom, the superhero finally got it. Playing with Casey Mittelstadt and Rasmus Dahlin. The reason I put on the Buffalo stuff is because I tried this and I was like, oh, wait a minute. Are you kidding me? I changed the camera. What the fuck? Really? It didn't even affect anything? Are you kidding me? Really? Oh, but you kept the player name indicator on, but you didn't do nothing to the camp. Stupid ass. Anyways, I gotta play four games anyways. Complete four games as a forward. Not a centerman, but a forward. I was like, perfect, because then I'll play winger. And the other guy that I got ahead of was Rasmus Asplund. And, oh wow, he's wearing an old Sabres jersey too, the Buffalo Slug one. So is the Ottawa guy. Okay, so first to three wins. So if I can get a hat trick, that'd be cool. Or I can get this assist. Okay, here we go. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, how did I miss? Son of a bitch. Really? Anyways, I gotta get a hat trick for the Mark Messier jersey. Come on, breakaway. Here we go, here we go. Here we go. Oh, and it's perfect, the goal horn. It's actually the Nashville Predators goal horn, but it sounds like the Sabres. But yeah, I figured out, I was like, you know what, if we're ever, when we do these challenges, if it's like one team like that, I'll try to find something that they have. Oh, I'm trying to go for the hat trick now. I mean, I could have either went with the three assists, or I got to try for the hat trick. And since it's first to three wins, I got to try and score all the goals. Okay, I don't really care. Just hurry up. I'm going to cherry pick. Thank you. Use my speed. Try and get around you. Nope, sorry. I got to try and score it. I feel like such a dick. No, don't score. Oh, fuck it, here's score. Fuck it. Alright, screw the hat trick. I need one where it's like first to five. Let's just get my assist. Should have just done that. Should have just went. Sorry for the. That sounded weird, by the way. But, yeah. Nah, of course not, right? Why would you? Score. Cause I can't get a hat trick now, so it don't matter anymore. I mean, wouldn't let me score. No, I need the assist. Okay, I got it. Cool. All right, sweet. So we win that one. That was quick. I love the ones where it's only like three goals. Good. Get 300 XP. Sweet. All right. Select the new challenge. Dialing at three assists. I'll be right back, guys. I apologize. Okay, guys, I am back. So I see now we're playing with Arizona, and the reason why I went with center is because, well, I don't want to remove Clayton Keller, you know. So I was right about the jackets. I got three different jackets. Dude, three jackets. I kid you not, of Arizona. Here's one, right? Nothing in the back. I'll just show you guys the front, right? Here's the second one, and here's the third. This one, no, that's Boston. Okay. Anyway, so we got that, right? Nothing in the back. Then you get a smaller Coyote. And then you get the big Coyote. Yeah. So I like that one because it's got the, you know, the big logo on the back. I believe I got a road jersey from them too, though. I do. Yeah, I got two of them. Oh, I thought I had one of the newer ones. Yeah, I wasn't crazy about either one of these. I really wasn't. I like what they wear now. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. Does it have it red on the bottom as well in the other one? Yeah. Okay, so we'll go with that. We already got the red pants on. That's about it. I don't think I have anything else Arizona related, so yeah. Let's save our changes. Go right into next. Wow, that one was super quick. We're only going on 6 minutes. I did do a whatchamacallit. I did a drop-in game. An EASHL drop-in game. It was a 3v3, but it actually ended up being 2v2. Well, my teammate sucked ass. And he backed out. But it actually counted for a completed game, so all I gotta do is complete 2 games now. I got an easy one on that. Instead of having to complete 3 games, all I gotta do is complete 2, and I'll get... Okay, I don't care if this is first to 3, or first to 5. Cool, and I got a jacket. Look at that, we all got something different. That's really neat. Ooh, Mikhail Sergachev, Anthony Cirelli, and Alexander Volkov. Wow, odd choice. But okay, this is cool though. We all got something different in Arizona. Okay, so this is just a straight up here. Okay, or don't score. Alright. So we got to play both periods. Perfect. I can go get my hat trick and then I can get an assist. Or I can get an assist and then a hat trick, whatever. But I got to get a hat trick. This is perfect. Because it doesn't matter how many goals you score. Alright, man, you go. Watch him fuck it up. Told you. Oh, they do got Vasilevsky in. He's just straight up wearing the home uniform. Aw. Been cool if he would have wore the reverse retro or something. Let's go. That's my assist there. That's 3 assists. As far as completing the 4 games as a wingman, or winger, I mean, I can do that. There's no biggie. I'll just do the Buffalo one over again because you only need 3 to win. Okay, time for me to get my hat trick. There's 1 goal. Let's go. Yeah, I got a new celebration. Actually, I used that one in NHL 19. Because I never owned NHL 20, so... But I used that one where he... I think it's like called Clay Pigeon or something, where he throws it up. That's 2. Yeah, there goes the glove. The neon green glove. Damn. All I gotta do is just get 1 more goal. It's so easy. All I gotta do is win the faceoff, get up ahead, and... Boom. Here, you can have it. This is easy, dude. I could keep doing this all game. I really could. But this time, let's just try to get the hat trick and get it over with. And get that road Mark Messier jersey. Oh, damn. Okay, they broke it. It's okay. I don't care. You guys can take your time. Look how slow they are, though. That's how you know this is on rookie. Go ahead. I don't really care. Over here. Thank you. And thank you. Hat trick. Whoop whoop. Do I have to complete the game? I think I have to complete it. So, you know, because I don't want it to play this all over again. You know what I mean? Yeah, now we actually pass it back. Now I'm going to try. Look at this. He's like, woo! Woo! Oh, they got me. No, he didn't. Nah, he didn't. He didn't get me. I'm just, like I said, I'm just kind of messing around. Because if we score, then it takes longer, and I'm just trying to get out of this game, you know? Yeah, it's like this, right? With this one. I'm trying to figure out the other moves. And there's something like this. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, good. There. That's the end of the first. Let's get right on to the second. Bro, that's what I love about Pro-Am, dude. It just goes so quickly, though. I can get the challenges done like that. You know? Simple as that. Okay, I'm gonna waste some more time out. I'm just trying to figure out how to do moves. It was like this. Yes. Okay. I want to try and score that way. Got my way, foo. Wait. All right, we'll just... Come on, you gotta want it. You gotta want it. Oh, he wanted it. Oh, man. I wouldn't doubt if, like, literally no one watches these, but that's okay. I put it out there just in case some people do, because some people I notice actually do watch these, so it's like, okay, it's good enough for me. I'll keep uploading them. You know? So, why not? Like I said, this is more or less just trying to kill off the last 4 minutes, or actually, in this case, now the last 3 minutes of the video. You know? I could try and maybe do some fancy goals or something. You know what? Let's try it. Just go right in and... I tried. Yeah, why not? Let them kind of skate around, do what they gotta do. Just hopefully nobody scores. Them get some shots. Alright, I'll take it. I'm going. Whoop. Okay, go. Let's go. 3-on-1. I know, 3-on-1. Oh, fuck it here. Fuck it. Alright, I gotta score again because, you know, make it 7. But I felt bad kind of just, you know, playing around in the... The computer is like, hey, can we just, like, get the puck? There you go. What is that, 3? I want to try something now. Trying to get some fancy schmancy goal here. Oh, I just missed wide. Woo! Screwed him up, though. Oh, I could have easily scored there, but I don't want to. Just try and go back. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. No, you can't. I'm just kidding. All right. I left him in the dirt. Let's go. Get out of my way, foo. I got things to do. Oh, never mind. Don't hold it. No. No. Come on. There was, like, literally less than a second left. You really? I'm shooting this right at the net. No. I tried. Okay, next one. I can't believe that they made me do a face-up with a second left. Less than a second left, might I add. Okay. Over here. Ugh, I'm gonna score it one of these times. He just does it too far. Thank you. And now that you're gone... Wait, what? Okay. Nope. Come on back. Now that you're gone, and you're stuck on the net, I'm using all my speed. I'm going. Damn it. Damn it. What up, bitch? Oh. I wonder if I could get it. Nah, he's got it. He's gonna leave it there. Come here. I'm up here. Woo! And just... No. 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 Why did it... See, this is what I'm trying to avoid, too, is the face-offs, you know? So, anyways, since, like, this game is not meant to be taken seriously, right? And there's only, like, 57 seconds left now. Why don't we, while I take this and go all the way back? Okay. Let's just talk about some things. So, the NHL playoffs begin today. Well, it's... 3:30 in the morning for me, but they begin on May 15th. It's now May 15th, so man, we got one game on between what is it, Vancouver and Edmonton, I think, at 3:30, and then Boston and Washington on at. Oh, let's go! Do I get a replay? Do they show replays in this thing? Yes, they do. Show me that. Now that I'll watch. Woo! One more time. No. Okay, I don't know if you guys didn't get a good look. I know it's stupid to show you guys. It's not that impressive compared to what, you know, I'm sure a lot of people have done. For me, though, it's one thing I know how to do is the one-handed tuck going like that. Yeah, where he lets go of it and just kind of floats it in there and boom. Anyways, so I want to know who does the scheduling for the NHL. Like, seriously. Because they're fucking morons. Like, they really are. They're absolute fucking morons. Why are Vancouver and Edmonton playing, right? When I looked at the schedule, they should have... I mean, they had to play, and they had one last game, and they're like, oh, well, let's just do it here towards the end, you know? And it was stupid, because it's like, no, it was like Vancouver-Edmonton, like, three times. And then Vancouver-Calgary once, and Vancouver-Edmonton, and then Vancouver-Calgary for, like, three more games or something. I'm like, dude, why didn't you just make it... It switched the games around, right? So that way, Edmonton would have been done with their season already. They could have started the playoffs, you know, sooner, like a day or two sooner. The North Division I'm talking about, right? And Vancouver and Calgary could have just finished their four games. It made no fucking sense. Then the other thing that made no sense was fucking the playoff schedule. One game on today? Are you kidding me? Boston and Washington. Why the fuck isn't the Central playing? They finished May 10th. They were the division that finished the fastest. Why the fuck does Tampa Bay, Florida got to wait 6 days to play? Because they don't play till May 16th. And why the hell does Carolina and Nashville got to wait a whole week? Like, dude, they're going to be rust buckets. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, a whole week? Really? Like, not even May 15th? Like, it should have been them. It should have been Tampa Bay, Florida, Carolina, Nashville, May 15th only. And then the next day could have been Boston, Washington, Pittsburgh, the Islanders, right? The day after, okay, Pittsburgh, or not Pittsburgh, Tampa Bay, Florida. This is how I would have done it, right? That we get two games each day. The following day, then you get Tampa Bay, Florida, right? Nashville, Carolina. And then you also get Minnesota at Vegas and, what is it, St. Louis at Colorado. Like, it's not that hard to do. You know what I mean? And then eventually until you can add the North Division in, and then boom, you're up to like four games every day. But no, it's stupid. It's really fucking dumb how they've done the scheduling. Like, whoever does the schedules for the games, whether it be regular season or, you know, the regular season or, the playoffs, they need to be fired. And hopefully this gets uploaded so I can get my opinion out there. And hopefully somebody does listen. Oh, good. I can get the Blue Rangers one then. Okay, good. Good. Okay. All right. Yay, one first. Because that one's like, you know, Messier, fantastic. Love him. But, you know, it's not as huge as Gretzky. And plus, you know, all I had to do was just get a hat-trick and pro-am. How easy is that, you know? So we're going to wear that one first. Then we'll go with the Gretzky one. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video... you know what? I gotta get, what is it? Messier, the blue one, is in threes, right? Yeah. 15 shots. That's easy. Bro, those are so easy. Okay. Well, I'm gonna play some threes. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed watching this, or I might do a drop-in or something like that. I don't know. I really want to play threes. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed watching the video, you know what to do. Peace out, everyone. Bye!